We've got some animals looking for homes. Annika Hendricks is here with Humane Officer Gray. We've got a really cute looking cat and we've got an excitable little dog here. They're beautiful, both of these. Why don't we start with the dog? This is Eddie.
Eddie, yes. He came to us actually just last week as an owner surrender. There was a separation in the family, so he came to us because they could no longer take care of him, so they did the right thing here. He's a 7-month-old Beagle Boston Terrier cross, so lots of energy. And he's a little bit of a different dog. He's kind of an independent thinker, so likes to do what he wants to do on his own. So a good home for him would be older children and family that really wants to work on training and working with him so you can build that bond.
Is he trained at all?
He's still working on it. He knows to sit.
Sit down. Sit. Sit. Can you sit? Maybe because the cat's here. The cat's throwing him off.
He's a little focused
You're
on everything
You're a good
else.
Doggy. Yes, you are.
Beautiful dog, though.
Well, what about this cat? It's a beautiful cat.
This is Vava, and Vava came to us at the end of March. His owners, they had a new baby in the family, and the new baby was allergic, so he's now at the shelter with us, living with other cats. He is a little bit over 6 years of age, and he is just beautiful. Look at that nice mark on his nose there. He's just got beautiful, beautiful features. Loves to be petted, loves to play with toys, and just is so looking forward to living in a new home.
Good. What about last week? What happened? We had a guinea pig on.
Yes.
Ginger.
Named Ginger, who has found her new home.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, that's great. And what about Jay?
Jay also found a new home, we're happy to say.
Jay's beautiful dog, too. Now, you have a deadline coming up for people who really would like to be part of a calendar?
Yes,
this is the calendar here?
Yes, our 2013 Friends for Life calendar contest. The deadline for sending in your photo submissions is April 15th, so we want you to do that right away. Cost is $5 per photo entry, and each family can enter up to 5 times. If you want to guarantee a spot in the calendar, if you just open up this up here, you can see you can actually buy a day.
Sure. I'll do it for you.
Okay.
You can
buy a day, and so you can have your picture just of any animal given on any calendar day here, which we love, so you can be guaranteed there. Cost is $50 for that. And what I love most about the calendar, Joel, under each photo here, if you have adopted your pet from the Humane Society, you can send a love letter in, and that's just wonderful. It just, you know, we like you to let us know how the pet is doing, and you know, we hear so many stories of the joy and unconditional love that the pet has brought to your life, and also how your new pet has bonded. To me, that is the greatest thing. And of course, we see pictures of animals that have been on TV, animals that have come from the shelter. It is just wonderful. So again, deadline April 15th.
I'm sorry, I missed one thing because I was just looking at the excitement building between these two. Did you say that you send in your pictures and you could potentially get chosen for
We have pictures all over our walls.
Or do you pay for Animal of the Month?
Not Animal of the Month. These are chosen.
But you can pay for your day.
Turn
around, doggy.
Yes. Yes, and we would like the other side of Eddie on the calendar.
Yeah, come
on,
Eddie. People want to see what you look like that way.
Just beautiful pets, and we just love all the pictures here.
Well, that's great.
Yes.
That's great. And it goes to help support the Humane Society.
It certainly does.
As well, listen, if you'd like to take home either of the pets we introduced you to today, you can contact the Humane Society at 471-1774, their website, edmontonhumanesociety.com. And, of course, keep in mind that you have got to be ready to take care of either one of these and give it the love that it needs and the care that it needs. So thank you both
thank
very
you.
Much for coming in. We hope they find homes.
We do, too.